Right here, we have a marks and a grip chart. And what we want to do right here is we want to add and sum up the marks that one individual group gained. So what we can use right here is we can use the SUMIF function. So you press a equal sign and then SUMIF. So you can see you need to enter range, criteria, and the sum range. So let me just type it all, and then I will explain it to you later. So right here, we have selected the range B2 to B10, and here the criteria is A with double quote, and also a sum range, which is A2 to A10. So what you want to tell Excel right here is you want to tell Excel to find a character A from the range B2 to B10, and if Excel find it, it will return the values to you from A2 to A10. So that means a specific range. Now I want to add an enter and see what that means. So A is 29. So what Excel do right here is it adds all the values that according to A group. So this is A, A, A. So you can see that 23 plus 4 plus 2 is 29. So similarly, we can use the SUMIF function right here to do the same thing. Remember to find the range. And the criteria this time is B because we want to find group B marks. And then sum the range. So right here, B, 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 B. So you have 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 10 is equal to 31. So finally, we'll use the last example. SUMIF, the range, double code, and then the sum range. So C, group C right here, so 3 plus 6 is 9. This is how you do SUMIF.